One might think this journey from Livingstone to Mulobezi in Western Province is just meant to transport people from one end to the other. But this journey acts as a miracle to the people of Mulobezi as it carries water with it, which the people in the drought areas benefit. Residents here are not happy that nothing is being done to sort out the water crisis. But how do they survive?
Banzu teka mchikala chomwe engombe empongo abanyamwo musaka moteka mwanyamwo so manza a clean tushamedewo chitima so chitima 1 week nechinda notujana manzi mavoto so chindi chose nga tirikupengana basi chikoro bonse takape manzi.
And the boho in the area tells a big story. What they need is help from government.
Rugwasi waka gujo. Turomba watu ba pange forti kuti tujane ka gujo kuna wakati mwa penka.